is the Necrosexual live from the black carpet for the Revolver Music Awards, and I'm here with OJ, the other OJ from from Byzantine. How the hell are you, my friend?
I didn't do it. I'm doing all right. Thanks for having me, man.
How's it feel to be back in the Big Apple?
It's awesome. I mean, you know, I had to pay to get here, and I kind of feel like one of those football hooligans that just jump on the field and nobody's tackled me yet. You know, I really don't feel like I need to be here, but I'm here.
You're here. You made it.
I'm here.
Are there any bands or musicians in particular you want to meet tonight?
Yeah. The guy in front of me is Davey Davidson. Davey, whatever his name is. there's Meshuggah's here. Anthrax is here. There's a ton of guys that I look up to. I'm just hoping I get to hang out and enjoy the show. And, you know, I mean, this whole atmosphere is freaking awesome. So,
indeed. And Mr. OJ, tell me about one concert that changed your life forever.
It was the first concert I ever went to. In 1991, Charleston, West Virginia, I saw Anthrax on the Persistence of Time tour with Iron Maiden. And I got so excited. I got a freaking, like, a salivary gland stuck in my salivary duct. And, like, for 2 weeks, I couldn't look at a lemon or anything. It was the weirdest thing. It was because I showed up and the clock started ticking. And I could hear it. Time was getting ready. Dun, 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 dun. And I was, like, 18 years old. And I was like, holy shit. And it just kind of like, yeah, that changed my life. That right there, I was
It changed
like,
your salivary gland, too.
Yeah, now I can pass a salami through it. But, yeah, I was like, that's what I want to do the rest of my life.
I know a few girls that could pass a salami through their salivary glands, if you know what I mean.
Let's talk later.
Yeah. All right, well, OJ, thank you for going one-on-one with the Grim One. Have a great night, my
All
friend.
Right, thank you, my man.
Don't get tackled. It is I, the Slayer of Posers, the Grim One to all, the most electrifying man in corpse entertainment, the Necro Sexual!